NORAD was notified by Air Force Space Command that their PAVE Phased Array Warning System Early Warning Radar, known as PAVE PAWS, at Cape Cod Air Force Station, Massachusetts, is tracking Santa on his way from the U.S. to South America. This radar is not only capable of detecting ballistic missile attacks and conducting general space surveillance and satellite tracking, but at this time of year, the PAVE PAWS station keeps an eye on Santa as he flies over the Atlantic toward the Western Hemisphere.